best friends since childhood. Bucky Barnes and Steven Rogers were inseparable on both schoolyard and battlefield.
You were the best man, the most human being that I've ever known.
He's the kindest man I've ever known.
I think in the grand scheme of things, we're good, aren't we?
Of course.
You're my brother, Pete. I love you.
I don't know who I am without you.
Of course you do. You're Nathan Petrelli. Top of his class, valedictorian, most likely to.
To say I'm not all that because of you.
Go, leave me here.
This is what friends are for.
Not to die for me.
No, to save you.
This is what I said before, John, I meant it. I don't have friends. Just got one.
You're sure?
You ready to follow Captain America into the jaws of death?
Hell no. Fellow guy from Brooklyn who was too dumb not to run away from a fight. I'm following him.
But I love you. I love you too.